Okay. Loading noises. Yes, you can always do that. Hi. Just hit him with the polygons. Why? What did I do? What do you mean? I don't know. I did nothing. Is it because I took a nap without you? Because if so, I totally get it. Oh, I was literally about to join you. do you mean? I don't understand. You know what?
Got some new intel. Come take a look. Your enemies never see you coming, Hunter. I don't look at now, I know, but time one, they never saw me. I'm seeing hostile movement in the city. Could use your help. Ready to take on some baddies?
Oh shit. Oh shit. Nailed it.
Hostile Callus encroaches upon the Veil. The activation of the radial mast is imminent.
The Veil is compromised. The Amuna will fall.
Then yeah, I'm pretty sure that never happened.
Strand will be our edge against Callus. The Guardian is ready to wield it. I think.
Rohan and I are with you. This is our city.
The Shadow Legion are honorless cowards. They shall share Callus's grave.
I'm like 100% sure that that never happened.
It's that suppression field again. We can't use all of our power.
Go closer to it. I have a hypothesis. Our powers, our known powers. Callus is not prepared for Strand. Use it to overcome their suppression field.
Scanning the area for Strand now. Guardian down.
Stop resisting. Hey, what's
good? Your strength are higher than they've ever been.
Your training prepared you for this. Strand flows through Boom. You as it flows through everything.
I'm trying to type. There we go. Dogamo cowboy hat. Sir.
Why'd you leave, Sniff Snoof?
Oh, I see.
Hey, Guardian, I got my hands on some schematics for Terran toys. Thought I'd put the replicator to good use.
Oh, this son of a bitch right here. I need ammo.
Guardian found.
Oh, for real? Hey, yo. Rockets coming from. Oh, shoot. Hey, it's kind of bad over there. Ow. Oh. Shot from.
Hey, Guardian, I got my hands on some schematics for Terran toys. Thought I'd put the replicator to good use.
Yeah. Oh shit. Damage you! Oh, that looks like. Damn. A little bit crazy with it? A little bit loaded? Oh! Oh, now I see.
Landing zone's clear. What were these, Terran toys you mentioned?
Something called a drink tank. Looks like fun.
You stole those schematics from my files, didn't you?
Information wants to be free.
Yes, sir. Super safe.
Down.
This Shadow Legion position is heavily fortified. We're blocked as well.
Take out their fuel cells and clear a path to the radial mast.
I'm counting on you, Guardian. I'll need backup with Nimbus out of the fight.
And keeping Kallus' reinforcements at bay for now. But it won't hold forever.
Rohan and the Guardian are on the way.
We're running out of time.
Dumb, stupid, alive tank. Don't know what it's doing.
Their suppression fields even disabled the tanks. Kallus was really prepared for us. Not prepared enough. I'm running another scan for Strand.
Thank you.
suppression fields are stupid.
Their suppression fields even disabled the tanks. Kallus was really prepared for us. But not prepared enough. I'm running another scan for Strand.
Thank you.
that no-no juice. It is time to, oh fuck yeah. Time to go dunk on some kids, sorry.
Getting delayed. How close are you to the radio mast?
Almost there.
Remember, the radio mast must be stopped before it forges a connection with the Veil.
We see the Veil's enclosure.
I'm pinned down here! Can't make it to you! Too many of these damn things! Lightbearer and I can handle this. Stay alive, Nimbus.
Is a dead end.
No path forward. And we'll have to make our own.
really went, I'm just gonna fucking say it. Fuck this wall. Just fucking slams into it, full frontal, face first. Bust through the wall like Kool-Aid Man. That's wild.
If the radio mast links with the veil, it's all over. You and Rohan are our only hope.
Oh yeah! Oh shit. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. Best dance ever. Okay, you ready? That's crazy.
The radio mast, it's activating. I'll buy you some time, Lightbearer.
Be careful, Rohan. Even you can only deter it for so long. Must be a way to destroy it.
All right, he's just inside of it now.
As long as I can hold the line, the radio mast can't create the link. Find a way to destroy it. Hurry!
Ow.
definitely a I might die situation. health, boss man. Huh?
The radial mass cannot be destroyed with conventional weapons. But like before, perhaps they didn't account for Strand.
Bruh?
Give me some time to expose its weak point. When they give you the signal, use your strand!
You dead? How'd you get up there?
Now's the time! Lightbearer! Destroy it now!
I'm gonna get a cool angle on it.
We can't!
And I have no choice. Ember, see you on the other side.
Rohan, what are you doing?
Yo! That was so fucking cool.
Rohan,
my angle.
He chose a Cloud Strider's end. Hey, Guardian, can you please pick up his core? I'll need it.
Okay, Nimbus.
So, are we both stuck in, like, slow-mo mode right now? Yeah, we are. Okay. That was actually one of the coolest deaths I've seen in a while.
My witness, there have been complications.
My balls.
Our hold over the veil has been temporarily loosened.
Your fear brings you pain. We know pain. Our purpose is its end. You have no purpose because you fear to seek one. That fear is your failure.
My failure! I have fed this force with vicious subjugation, battered down the gates of our enemies, and seized our glittering prize. Why? Because I wanted it! You hold the universe in your grasp, and all you can think of to do with it is...
Secure the veil. We will create the link.
Infinite apologies. The veil is yours. It will be done.
That was neat. So this is what happens when Jimmy Neutron becomes evil. That's a rip.
Remind me not to get tired next to you. Steak and red wine. Thank you. You know, I wouldn't mind that, because that would actually be kind of yummy. Wellington? I don't even know what that is. I've heard the name like so many times, I have no idea what it is. Okay. What do you charge?
Got some new intel. Come take a look.
Thanks for the drive. When we take on this job, get the ogs and everything, the clock starts ticking. 10 years may not seem like a lot, especially to you, but it's well spent. It's worth it. I can't think of a single Strider that went before their expiration date. We've got way bigger problems right now. We need to get Neomuna's defenses working again. I got reports of Shadow Legion attempting to get up close and personal with the Vexnet. I have absolutely no idea why, apart from the breathtaking views this time of axial tilt. But we're not waiting around to find out. That sounds like a good plan, right? It's what he would have. No. That doesn't matter. You and I are gonna see this through. Ready when you are.
Smash your plasma from my ears? Awesome. This thing away. No, where am I supposed? What the hell? Why is it not tracked anymore? What are you doing? Oh, it's a strike. Know when you're ready. Wait. Ah, my face.
It's incredible.
Wait, can I just yes, sir. Oh shit. Yes, sir. That's wild. I'm inside of you. Oh shit. I am levitating. Fear the cat god. That's wild. That is absolutely wild. Stop smacking me with your board. Help! Ow! A boost! Stop! Stop! Okay, I'm starting this rig.
Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex punks are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Let us hope your technology continues to be resilient. This shift likely means Kallus is attempting a different approach.
I'm making noodles. Be like 2 seconds. Okay, I'm back.
Is that...
Oh shit, he caught me. What the hell? So I think it kicked me. I can join back. I have returned. Oh, fuck, I'm way over here.
Guardian, it looks like you're getting closer to the source of the problem. That track nearby looks like your best bet.
Oh,
let's
shit.
Just hope it's stable.
Oh, finally.
What was that?
So fragile space.
That's different.
This will do.
It literally put me back at the start. So I'm gonna go ahead and figure out how to get all the way over there.
So much pain and fear within the darkness here.
Okay.
So satisfying. I will consume it once more.
Did you both hear that? Was that the voice the citizens have been mentioning?
We will need to confront this, but for now we need to locate the access point and stop any attempts to weaken the veil.
That was kind of cool.
No, somehow I think it's okay. I think Rose can hear me right now.
Guardian down.
Our preparations to ensure Kallus's defeat.
But I can turn
between. It will shatter. But I need power.
Huh? Oh, the party chat disconnected, by the way. That's why I left. No! Not my hug! Pretty sure Jim, that lives under the bridge, is the one that took a shit in front of the dumpster. I'm just saying. Can't help it, huh? It's because nobody fucking potty trained him.
Thank you.
Hey, Guardian. I hope you're feeling a little more confident with Strand. Sure sounds like Osiris is. Earlier I asked him how things were going with the green strings, just to mess with him. But after correcting me, he started explaining more of his theories, in great detail, and a lot of proper nouns got thrown around. So I zoned out for most of it, but he sure sounded excited, and that's what counts. When I tuned back in, he was talking about how you and him still gotta figure out how to actually master Strand. I think Rohan would have agreed, and so do I. Not because he's dead, and I automatically agree with a dead guy, although it's not like he's really in a position to argue, am I right? I, Cloud Strider Dara Danu of Neomuna, genuinely think it's a good idea.
Wow, that's crazy. Welcome back. Lol. On here. I fucking love this dance. That one guy tried to fucking hit us like bowling pins. I can't believe it. I mean, I can't. When the whole squad goes to AFK. Okay, I'm gonna go start this mission. Wait, you're ready, right? Okay. The only fire team leader may. Oh, hey, so when it kicked me, you became fire team leader. No, I grab my noodles while it loads and hope I don't miss a cutscene.
I feel like I'm missing a cutscene.
Systems are linked, with 80% of defenses now operational. I'm full of fury, she's got an army, and you got magic green strings. Let's crush this Kallus guy.
We aren't ready for Kallus. We don't even understand this erratic power at a foundational level.
It's time we figure it out. Keitel, we'll need your troops.
Now,
Nimbus,
my fucking toe.
Charge up as many of the remaining turrets as you can, while Osiris helps me to untangle this strand.
When we think about controlling something powerful, it's easy to assume it takes strength.
What's my mic overlay picking up on?
A force of will. But what I've learned is that we cannot control every facet of nature.
It is the fan. Thank you. Rhythm,
we must open our palms, accepting the ebb and the flow. Letting go in the face of grief in all its shapes. Through failure, through loss, we can overcome the impossible.
Stand at a precipice, both in our conflict with Kallus and in our training with Strand.
But something is still missing.
And we will find it together. Perhaps inspiration will strike where we least expect it. Follow wherever Strand leads you. Let's experiment.
Okay, where do we go? That way, okay. Oh, there you are.
Legion ahead.
No doubt preparing for a siege.
I'm a terrible driver.
We must take this time to prepare as well. The battle will be ours soon, but now is not the time. We have never struggled harder against a greater evil, and yet we know now what Nimbus taught us.
Ow.
All products of the mind are conjoined in the darkness. Our obstacles and our goals are all contained within. In fact, they are the same. The same as us, the same as our enemies. What if in trying to master this power, in trying to take control of this conflict. We've been swimming against the river's current.
It would certainly explain the exhaustion. There, more strand.
Yes, and Vex nearby. A fine time to put our theories into practice.
You see beyond. It didn't come back, it decided to go that way. Oh, now it decides to come back, okay. That hurt. Bastard. 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 Thank you. Revenge has been exacted. Oh shit. Angie Bex noises. Rose? Oh, there you are. That was weird on all never level.
Is there a pattern we need to find? Johan would have said, headlong and empty-handed.
Perhaps our towering friend understood more about this power than even he knew. Think on it. When did you start seeing true success with Strand?
When we helped the Neo-Muni by rebooting the power station. What did that have to do with Strand?
Our perspective changed, as did our approach to fighting our battles.
Oh, that's
great. We
took
a step back. Saw the broader whole, and moved in keeping with it.
Oh shit.
So
okay.
We flow with the river by planning better?
By seeing our obstacles as part of the bigger picture, and using the bigger picture to overcome them.
Probably help, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Okay. straight to the face. Fuck. Oh!
Excellent. That was
excellent. We're really onto something here, huh? What changed?
To properly observe phenomena of the light, one needs the right instruments.
And for darkness?
Thank you.
One needs the right perspective. I think
I have
found
no idea
it.
If you can hear me right Sick now, by the way. My otherwise glitching.
And see what this new perspective offers.
Okay, there we go.
My Xbox knows.
It's doing fucking bugging. There we go. Now, now, now. Now, now. Bastards, fuck your power. Give me my hug. Yeah. This one really matters. Excellent. Fair near near.
Guardian, down.
No, no, bad Minotaur, bad. Two, two. They're everywhere.
Guardian down.
Ow. My feelings.
Guardian down.
Hey, that wasn't very cash money of you. Now I'm gonna have to ask you to apologize. For killing Rose. Alright, motherfucker. Nice guy. That's it. I see how it's gonna be. Hey. Spear's back. time to move it. Where'd he go? He ain't dead. I know he's not.
Even after
he fucking
all
ran.
That, it seems the Guardian's energy is still stable. Is it possible the perspective shift was all we were missing?
Do not underestimate this moment. This is the product of humbling training, many failures, and your determination. But you've not mastered this power until you can bring these lessons to bear under duress.
I think I know where this is going.
I have a challenge for you. The VexNet contains many pockets used for testing new subroutines. There is one very near you. Perfect to discover what you can really do with this power.
We do. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get that fucking song stuck in my head. Open fucking door. Right. This is how I open my door at home. All the time. The only way to open it is just to punch it out. Door breaks. Stop buying actual doors. Oh shit, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh hey, I don't need to be in this corner. Ah! His son's a beast. Fucking many of them. Is that one of them? No, that's not it either. Ow. Oh, that was one. My health back. This one. There goes you. And now? Go for you. I said. Gonna grab my health back real quick. Excuse me. Pardon me. got sucked off by the floor before. Wait. Pause. That wait, 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 no, 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 wait, 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 no, wait, no, 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 wait, 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 wait. Hey, yo!
This is it, Guardian. Remember.
Flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Yo. Let's go. I had some kind of speech there playing, but I don't know what I was going to say. Sure, it was going to be something absolutely astronomical and life-changing for some people. But, no, no.
Current takes you.
Oh fuck. Ow, ow, oh god, everything burns.
Thank you.
Where was your body? I was trying to find it.
This is it, Guardian. Remember,
flow the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Flow with the river. With the river.
Guardian. Remember,
flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
my fucking phone case come off? Yo?
Good, good! This flexibility is unmatched. Now, show your fighting prowess.
Oh, I'm fucking dead, aren't I? I don't want to be over here.
No, I couldn't just go with the flow.
Hey, yo. Sir. Coming back. Dude, these hobgoblins are fucking tripping.
This is it, Guardian. Remember,
slow the river.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Double banner? Yes, sir. This fucking grapple hook ability with the glaive is so much fun.
Good! Good! Embrace where the current
is. It's like giving a pit bull a jetpack. It's terrifying. You son of a bitch! Yo, made it. I'm so good. Oh shit, he almost pulled me along like Spider-Man. Speaking of which, oh shit, I fucked it up. I'm sorry. Sir. Bastards! No! Wall's coming. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Oh, baby. Hey, yo. That was terrifying. this fucking wall is crazy. Son of a bitch. Damn. That's actually wild. This time, for sure. For sure.
This is it, Guardian. Remember.
Blow the river.
Well, what are you waiting for? Is unmatched. Now, show your fighting prowess.
Yes, sir. Scary. You son of a bitch. He kicked me right into the stupid death. Like super YouTuber friends.
down.
Crazy. Hey, yo.
Good. Good. Embrace where the current takes you.
Oh, shit. I'm not even near it! How is it killing me? Son of a bitch over here. son of a bitch up here. Oh shit. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my god. Stop. I don't want to be pinned down.
Fucking
Heiser. I forget what it's called. I'm gonna kill it though. Never mind. It's gonna fucking kill me. Malignant. Wait for it.
In cursive.
Remember,
flow with the river.
Well, what are you waiting for? Oh.
Thank you. might kill me. Hey, I'm back. Swinging in like Spider-Man. Like Spider-Moon. Now it talks about becoming stupid as noises. And I start freaking out.
Go again. What do you think, Guardian?
I hate to butt in on your enlightenment, but Shadow Legion are on the move.
Another time,
bro's like, but we can go again.
More than proving yourself. Kallus has no idea what's in store for him.
Also, shut up, Osiris. You're interrupting the hug. Yeah. Bestest. Hugs in the solar system. Kallus over here with these fucking gold cups and shit. Nah, I got hugs. Those solid gold hugs. This place is pretty. A hug a day keeps the Ligma away. Not sure. I was told it was supposed to happen, but I guess not. Hey, yo. Oh, hey. Up some of those echo ingwams. It is. I just got so dizzy from that. Took the nap. Don't worry, I'll be okay.
Why do I feel like I should look at my phone? Oh, I was mistaken.